Today I'm talking about The X-Files Season 10, also known as The Revival Season. The way that Season 10 starts is that the show knows that time has passed since the last X-Files content that we received, which would be the X-Files movie in 2008. And the show basically acknowledges that because it doesn't just resume from that point in time. What it's done is the entire X-Files universe has just kept on going regardless of the fact that we haven't received new content. So basically Mulder and Scully have continued to live their lives and now we're just resuming with them as if it were like present day kind of thing. And that's how basically Season 10 starts. Anyways, as you can imagine, eventually Mulder and Scully basically resume working on the X-Files. Season 10 deals with things like aliens, shape-shifting, telekinesis, art, reality, and a whole bunch of other stuff. Season 10 was only 6 episodes, and I always love the mythology episodes, but if I had to pick an episode that wasn't a mythology episode that I would have to say was my favorite from Season 10, I would say it would be the episode that deals with the shapeshifter. Now it's time for familiar faces on The X-Files. The actor who plays Jeff Winger on the TV show Community was in an episode. The actress who plays Abigail Hobbs on the TV show Hannibal was in an episode. The actor who plays Dinesh on the TV show Silicon Valley was in an episode. And in that same episode was the actor who plays Norman in the movie Yes Man. Also in that same episode is the actor who played Lewis in the movie Control-Alt-Delete. Overall, I enjoyed Season 10. However, due to the fact that Season 10 was only 6 episodes, I would have been much happier if all 6 episodes were mythology episodes. Also, the ending of Season 10. Oh man, the ending. I did not like the ending. I am so mad at Chris Carter for putting the ending of Season 10 the way that he did, because as of right now, Fox has not announced if they are renewing The X-Files for a Season 11. And if they don't renew The X-Files for Season 11, I hate the ending. There needs to be a Season 11. Please, Fox, renew The X-Files for Season 11. I need a Season 11. And make Season 11 all mythology episodes, because that would be so awesome. In the comments below, let me know what your thoughts are on The X-Files Season 10. And that pretty much sums up this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Don't forget to have an epically awesome day. Bye!